attack and our build-up was very, very good.
Yeah.
I think we dominated the game in the first half, and I think we had a lot of attack in the second half. But our finishing, our last touch,
yeah,
let us down. The team is improving still.
Yeah.
We played better again tonight. Would you agree?
Yeah.
Agree?
Okay.
Yes, our penalty corners and our work in the attacking circle was a disappointment and one area we'll need to improve. I think you would agree if we were good in the attacking circle today, we could have won 3-0. But we were not good in the attacking circle, including penalty corners. I disagree. I think the coordination in this team is as good as any. The young Indians, Gorinda, excellent. Coordination with Ignace, excellent. Coordination with Rob Hammond, Mark Knowles, excellent. Gorinda, Mark Knowles, Chris Sorello, Gurmail, very good at the back. Dharamveer played well first half today. Dharamveer had an influence in the first half today. Up front, the young Punjabis are working hard and they are improving.
What is the strategy for the next game?
We play on Sunday in Mumbai. We have 2 days to recover. So tomorrow we travel. On Saturday we do some work on the pitch, but we also have some time off in Mumbai to refresh. We've been very busy for 10 days, so our players need to have some time away from hockey to freshen their minds and to get ready for Sunday's match. Okay?
Jimmy, you've